Taapsee Pannu, who next will be seen on screen in Saand Ki Aankh, has said that actresses still get 5-10% pay as compared to the total payment of male actors, primarily because the audience watches more male-driven films.
Audiences, क्योंकि आप सब मेरी audience हो, जो पिक्चरें देखते हो, please give a female-led film an equal chance like a male-led film. Only then the change will happen, because ये बोलते ही रह जाएंगे नहीं तो हम ऐसी gatherings में कभी होगा नहीं. हमारी payment अभी भी 5-10% होती है as compared to our heroes. That's because you all probably walk into a male-led film more than you walk into a female-led film. अगर आप लोग जाएंगे theatre में तो शायद we'll actually achieve equality in our industry. So please help us achieve that.
Taapsee said while interacting with girl students at a promotional event along with Saand Ki Aankh co-actor Bhumi Pednekar on Thursday in Mumbai. In their upcoming Diwali release Saand Ki Aankh, Taapsee and Bhumi play India's oldest sharpshooters Chandra and Prakashi Tomar. Directed by Tushar Hirandani and co-produced by Anurag Kashyap, Reliance Entertainment and Nidhi Parmar, the film is slated to release on October 25.